So, we're trying to figure out who Blue's favorite Phineas and Ferb character is. And our first clue was,
a girl.
Right, a girl. And now, our second clue is a pink dress. So, who could Blue's favorite Phineas and Ferb character be that's a girl who wears a pink dress? You think? Maybe, but I think we're gonna find our last Blue's clue, just be sure. Ooh! The mail's here!